I love you, not only for what you are, but for what I am when I am with you.
Shoelaces untied, you can dry your eye. Perfect shadows lie behind us, and this is the day I'm making mine.
Kelsey and Alex, I want to be the first to remind you that right now in this moment, you are surrounded by people who love you very much. You are surrounded in all those times by the love and the grace of a God who created you and created this beautiful place, this beautiful house of God in which we've gathered to celebrate the occasion of your marriage together. You guys, you're surrounded.
You are the one I've been waiting for today. And here comes the sun, it's been bathing more today.
I love you because you have done more than any creed could have done to make me good, and any fate could have done to make me happy. You have done it without a touch, without a word, without a sign. You have done it by being yourself.
Unknown, our love has grown. And I thank God you came along.
It is indeed my privilege to be the first to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Alex and Kelsey Aiden.
Here comes the sun, it's been baiting more today.
We know Kelsey and Alex are meant to be together. You balance each other, encourage each other, laugh with each other, and fully love each other.
Congratulations, and may your life be filled with love and adventures and blessings. To Alex and Kelsey, I love you.
You are